Windows Hello Face, this option is currently unavailable on Windows 11. So if you want to fix that issue, then the first step is simply in the search bar, you need to type for Device Manager and click on that. And here we need to update the drivers of sound video and game controllers. And here you need to simply go for the left and click on sound video and game controls or controllers. And now right click on the display audio and then go for properties. And under your properties, and now go for driver and then go for update driver and then go for the first. And after that, you need to close this window. And now you can go for the windows again and then you can search for services. And now you can simply scroll down and go and find out Windows Update. And then you can right click on it and go for properties. And here you can choose the startup type as automatic. And then click on OK. And then click on Apply. And then OK. And once this is done, you can close this window and then you can now open up your settings. And now you can simply go for the left and go for privacy and security. And now you can scroll down and you can search for camera and make sure that this option is toggled on. So if this is off, you need to simply toggle that on and then you need to toggle on all of these on. Simply turn all of these options on. And once you've done that, remove that and then you can go for Windows and right click on that and go for run. And here you need to type in services.msc and then OK. And once we are here, you need to go and simply find out Windows biometric service and right click on that and then go for properties again. And here, if you have started the service and if you have the stop option here, you need to simply click on stop and you need to stop the service. And once you've done that, you can simply go for the search bar and search for File Explorer. Open up your File Explorer. And here you can go for this PC and then you can open up your C drive and you can go for Windows. And here you can simply scroll down and you can search for system32 folder, open that, and now you can simply scroll down and here you can search for WinBio database. Simply open it and here you will have this file, right? You need to simply delete this file, and once deleted, remove that, and then you can simply again go for the Windows biometric service, and from here you can start the service. And once you've started, now you can remove that. And then you can go for the power button and then you need to restart your device. So once you've done all of this, you need to simply restart your device and now your problem will be fixed. So that's it. That's how you fix your Hello Face or Windows Hello Face. This option is currently unavailable on Windows 11. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.